The ongoing improvements of microscope technologies allows the visualization and quantification of more and more biological processes. This, on the other hand, leads to larger, more complex data sets that are harder and harder to analyze manually. Tools like ImageJ aid in the processing of such images by providing an easy-to-learn graphical user interface for tools like image filters, extracting measurements, and visualization. Additionally, more tools can be added via hundreds of plugins that provide GPU processing, image data access, tracking, and more. But there's one catch with ImageJ. The reproduction of multiple steps, as well as the upscaling to a fully automated workflow, currently lies on scripts or macros, which requires programming experience. An alternative to such macros are visual programming languages. Instead of writing code, users would only have to design a flowchart where nodes represent filters or ImageJ comments and edges indicate the flow of data. And all technical details would be handled by the language in the background. With such a visual language, we truly would have macro programming for everyone. And JPipe brings exactly this feature into ImageJ. JPipe integrates directly into ImageJ via a plugin and comes pre-packaged with familiar functions from ImageJ and popular plugins like Omero, CLIJ, MorpholibJ, FeatureJ, BioFormats, and Multi-Template Matching. And similar to ImageJ, JPipe can be even further expanded via plugins. JPipe comes with an easy yet powerful table-based data management system. Import and export from and to ImageJ. Automated result saving in a standardized format. An integrated data cache functionality that allows to fine-tune parameters in real-time. Integrated documentations and tools that allow even beginners to build pipelines. And many, many more features, making JPipe a powerful and convenient tool for image analysis, suitable for beginners and advanced users. Are you interested? JPipe is open source and freely available for all operating systems. Please take a look at our YouTube channel and the JPipe website for more information, tutorials, and examples.